Now that leaves South Africa, they've decided that money is more important than respecting black people in South Africa. We are issuing a new directive. Click South Africa, from tomorrow, the 7th of September, you must close all your 880 stores around South Africa. You close them from tomorrow, the 7th of September, up until Friday, the 12th of September. Fighters, ground forces, and all members of the EFF, tomorrow, all of us in the morning, we are reporting to the nearest Click stores. We are reporting there to ensure that the directive of the EFF is implemented. If you found any Click store operating, you must assist them to close and implement the directive of the EFF. Workers of Click stores, from tomorrow up until Friday, the 12th of September, please stay home. Shoppers of Click stores, from tomorrow, the 7th of September, up until Friday, please find alternative shops. We say so because it might not be safe for you to be around Click stores from tomorrow, which is Monday, up until Friday, the 12th of September. We are making this call because we made a vow on our founding conference that racism in South Africa, it must not find comfort. That racism in South Africa, when it shows its ugly head, it must be identified, it must be isolated, and it must be destroyed. So tomorrow, all ground forces of the EFF, all fighters, let us report to Click stores to make sure that the EFF directive is implemented. Thank you.